Everybody, and welcome back to Calm Your Dog. Today we are going to be talking about possibly one of the most discussed topics ever, and that is, can dogs understand humans? Obviously we hope they can because we talk to them that much, but the actual main question is, can they actually understand what we're saying, or do they just act like they are to just please us as their humans or their owners? So before we get started, let me know down below in the comments, has there been a situation where you feel your dog has understood exactly what you have told them? Let me know down below in the comments. I do it all the time with Milo. So like I say, we hope dogs can hear us or understand us, and we also know that dogs have an amazing sense of hearing, and they can hear actually about twice as far as we can hear as humans, so that is really, really impressive. But the question is, can they understand exactly what we're telling them? And there are plenty of scientists that say yes, they do understand what we're saying. They may act a little bit dumb, but in fact they do know what we're trying to tell them. However, they may not understand every single thing, but they will pick up on certain words. For example, if I were to say to Milo, should we go for a walk in the morning, he can pick up that one word and then he'll know, although he's not very excited, but he knows what I'm trying to tell him. And not only can they understand certain words, they also can understand the tone of our voice. If I was much louder and much stronger, Milo would know that he might have done something particularly wrong, or that I might just be not in the mood. Whereas if I'm quite happy and, good boy Milo, good boy, well done, good boy, then he knows that he's been good, and that the tone of my voice sort of shows that to him. So there was actually a study done to see whether the tone of our voice actually does help dogs understand. They used the words however and also good boy, and they used them in the same tone to see if a dog would pick up on a different word but used in the same tone. And dogs are so clever that they know. They actually attached brain stimulating things to the dog's head, and when they said good boy, certain things reacted. When they said however in the same tone, the dog had absolutely no clue what they were trying to say. So to answer the question, do dogs understand humans? The answer is yes, they do understand what we're saying most of the time. There may be certain words that they just don't understand, but especially our body language, they pick up on our tone of our voice, and certain words they can definitely understand. So if you are in the middle of training your dog, keep going, because I'm sure they are taking everything you are saying to them in. That is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to comment down below by answering the question on the bottom of the screen, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo will see you in a few weeks' time. Bye.